clusters of crocus.
The house is haunted, child, day and night. But it is yours to live in for as long as I am master here. I offer you my deepest sympathies on your arrival.
I heard someone crying. Who could it be?
Pleasant. I'll leave it all in your hands, Neville. Now I'll just go look in on Colin and say goodbye.
Just so you don't wake him.
In 10 years, have I ever awakened the boy?
I'll gather the staff so you can say goodbye.
For God's sake, Neville, just let me slip away!
Come to my